our 52nd event here at St. Mary's Hospital. With what's about to take place, we're going to reach a goal of where we have given back $500,000 to the auxiliary. We're proud of it, the company's proud of it, St. Mary's is proud, and it's amazing what they have been able to do with the money we have donated back to them.
Sean's a rock star.
He loves what he does, he loves his people.
Thank you a bunch, Sean, I appreciate
and,
it.
And they love him.
When I learned really who Sean was, and what his company really was, and who he provided for us, he's like family.
What makes him successful is that it's coming from the heart.
We love having them. They're so easy to work with, and they'll just do anything for us at all.
You know, half a million for Sean here at this one location. It's a half a billion for us across the country.
Exciting, isn't it? It is. 500,000 is exciting.
Oh boy, almost a half a million dollars.
Every department in this hospital has something that has been contributed.
The hospital looks prettier because of the money that we've raised.
The shuttles that shuttle our patients.
Pillows, the heart pillows, they were homemade.
This is the reason I can feel good about telling my kids what I do.
It took a little while to really understand it because the business model is so unique and it's so different, and so it is really nice to see it firsthand.
I've done this, like you said, 21 years. It's hard to comprehend giving back one facility $500,000.
Booklets for newly diagnosed breast cancer patients.
Baby seats, booster seats for parents that can't afford them.
Warming blankets for our oncology patients.
Even if physically I can't, you know, lift and tug anymore, I still want to be involved in this business and this company. Love it.
I just get goosebumps sometimes if I think too much about it.
Do you know of any other retailers that gives back to someone $500,000? No one.